Hey guys, welcome back to Tenorshare. Have you updated your iPad to iPadOS 26 yet? The brand new split view feels way more like using a real computer. In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn split view on or off on your iPad running in iPadOS 26. Now, let's get started. Part 1. Turn split view on iPad. First things first, open the Settings app. Tap Multitasking and Gestures. You'll see three options: Full Screen Apps, Windowed Apps, Stage Manager. If you want to use split view, go ahead and tap Windowed Apps. Once that's on, your iPad unlocks all the multitasking goodies. When you open an app, just drag from the bottom right corner and resize the window however you want. Now you can run two apps side by side, and it feels just like using a computer screen. Wanna go even further? You can throw in a third app using SlideOver. It floats right on top of your split view. You can move it around and swipe it away when you're done. Pro tip, long press the little red green window control, and you'll see quick split screen options pop up. So yeah, with windowed apps turned on, you're getting the full multitasking experience. Two apps in split view, plus three-way splits, four-way splits, even top and bottom layouts. Pretty close to a desktop, right? But here's the thing, it's kinda clunky. Before, you could just drag an app straight out of the dock, and boom, instant split view. Now, you gotta tap through a few menus to get it set up. So if you're not a fan of this split view, you can just switch it off. Part 2. Turn split view off iPad. Open the Settings app. Tap Multitasking, Gestures, and tap Full Screen Apps. If you prefer the old split view style, I recommend use Reiboot to downgrade your iPad. Part 3. Use Reiboot to downgrade iPad. Now connect your iPad to your computer and launch Reiboot. Here, select Data Backup / Restore. Then choose Data Backup and click it. You can modify the backup save path, then click Start Backup. The backup process will prompt you to enter your iPad's passcode. After backup completes, you can begin the downgrade. Return to the home screen and select the iOS upgrade / downgrade option. Click Downgrade. Reiboot will automatically detect your iPad and provide the corresponding firmware. You need to click Download. Wait for the download to finish, then you can start the downgrade. Click Initiate Downgrade. Your iPad will enter downgrade reset mode. Once your iPad restarts, the downgrade is complete. Set up your iPad to the app transfer page. Then return to Reiboot to restore your data. In the Data Backup / Restore options, select Data Restore. After confirming the backup is correct, click the Restore to Device option. Wait patiently for the backup restoration to complete. Okay, your iPad is now downgraded to iPadOS 18, and no data has been lost. And that's it. Real easy. If this helped you out, hit that subscribe for more iPad tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.